Hey guys, so today I'm going to be sharing with you this makeup look. My voice is kind of messed up, so let's just pretend that I don't sound so gross. I'm going downtown. I live on the outside of Toronto. I did my makeup a little bit nicer than I usually do. Figured I would share with you guys. I like the way that it turned out. I also just wanted to put a little disclaimer. I know some people think that you're a minimalist. Everything you do has to be minimal, so your makeup should be minimal, everything should be, but that's actually not true. So I just wanted to clarify the fact that minimalism is making time and space for the things that you love and the things that you use. So if you love makeup and you use your makeup, then by all means have, you know, a nice collection and wear it. But like if there's things that you don't use, I mean, let's just be real, you know, we don't have like 5,000 passions. So like try not to have too much of everything. That's kind of what I believe. So yeah, without further ado, let's just get into the video. Comment below. Follow me on Snapchat. I love talking to you guys on there, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!